And now at 5:30, the nation is celebrating the return of a female astronaut to Earth. Christina Koch's historic time in space broke records for women across the world.
Elsie Preston shows us the landing and what Koch is hoping comes of the attention.
Christina Koch, you're a record holder. She is out. Thumbs up and a huge smile.
Christina Koch radiated joy as she took her first breaths of fresh air. The American astronaut is home after spending 328 days in space.
Feeling the sand, feeling the wind, those are things that you can't really replicate up here, so I can't wait to be out in nature.
As she prepared to make her journey back to Earth, the veteran of six spacewalks spoke to CBS News.
Definitely the other thing I'm going to miss the most is being able to do this whenever I want.
She'll also miss working with the space station crew. A heartwarming goodbye hug shows the co-workers are more like family. But Koch told CBS she was looking forward to this moment, descending in the Soyuz capsule with fellow astronauts Alexander Skvortsov and Luca Parmitano to a foggy landing in Kazakhstan.
My friends all tell me that the ride under the parachutes is the ride of your life.
On the ground and in the cold, crews pulled them from their pods for a quick checkup and their first phone calls. Koch holds the record for the longest single space flight for any woman. Her lengthy mission will give researchers new data on how weightlessness in space affects the female body. The 41-year-old Michigan native was also part of the first all-female crew spacewalk.
The amount of support and outpouring of interest from those spacewalks in particular, and in some ways the record-breaking part of the mission, have been overwhelming and in some ways a big surprise.
She hopes with that surprise will come more curiosity about space exploration. Elise Preston, CBS News, New York.
Koch traveled 139 million miles during her voyage. She now ranks seventh on the list of most experienced NASA astronauts.